guys, let's chew on my grandmother's breast implants. So before we start chewing, you guys, my grandmother did have these in for 10 years, but she had to get them removed because she did get breast implant illness from having these in. Because you're not supposed to have, like, foreign objects in your body or something like that.